There have been recommendations for a long time, using those previous guidelines, to do checkups every 5 years in certain groups that have higher risk. But I think that not everybody has implemented those fully, and there have been a lot of questions about how to do it. There have been concerns about the previous way of screening, and so not everybody has done that.